Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length root 3 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing some important calculation here. So first we can write 3 as 3 into 1. So 3 into 1 equals to 3. Now adding 3 plus 1. So 3 plus 1 equals to, this is 4. Okay. So first we have to draw a line of length 4 centimeter here. So now I am going to draw a line of length 4 centimeter here by using scale. So this is 4 centimeter line. Now taking here a point here A and here B. So AB equals to 4 centimeter. Next we have to bisect the line AB by using compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a 2 point. Next joining this line and which bisect the line AB here at a point O. So the length OA and OB are equal. Now putting the compass on the point O and taking the length OB and OA to draw here a semicircle through the point A and B. Okay, so this is a semicircle. Next taking 1 centimeter length by using scale first. So now I am going to take 1 centimeter. So this is 1 centimeter length and putting the compass on the point O and cut here. So taking here point C, so the length OC equals to 1 centimeter. Now drawing a 90 degree angle by using protractor on the point C by this way and joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. And the line made the semicircle here at a point here. So taking this point here D. So the line CD equals to root 3 centimeter. Now I'm going to prove this. The length CD equals to root 3 centimeter. So first we have to join the line O and D. Okay, so here given the length AB, so line AB equals to 4 centimeter and the length OC equals to 1 centimeter. Okay, now we know that OA, OB and OD are the radius of the semicircle. So the length of OA, OB and OD are equal. So this is equals to half of 4. So this is 2 centimeter. Okay. Now from right angle triangle OCD. So from right angle triangle OCD, we can say that. So here I am going to use the Pythagoras theorem to find out the value of the perpendicular CD. So by Pythagoras theorem we have, so the perpendicular CD, so CD equals to, we can write root over hypotenuse. Here hypotenuse OD, so hypotenuse OD square minus here base equals to OC, so OC square. Now equals to root over, now putting the value of OD first, so this is 2, so 2 is square, and this one 1, so 1 is square. Now calculating this, so this is 4 minus 1, so this is obviously root 3 centimeter. So the length of the line CD equals to root 3 centimeter.
That's the proof. So
therefore the length of CD equals to root 3 centimeter. So therefore CD is the required line of length root 3 centimeter. So by this way you can draw a line of length root 3 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.